Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, it's going to be a fun video. It's going to be a reaction video. So here is how it goes. I asked my friends to watch three top beauty vloggers in the Philippines named Michele, D, Anakai, and Clutz. I asked them to watch the entire video and asked them for their reaction after watching it. And to give you guys a heads up, my friends are all foreigners. So basically, they don't really understand what these three top beauty vloggers are talking about. So sinabi ko na panoorin nyo, even if you don't understand, I will ask your reaction. If tinanong ka sila ng same question after that, and then they talk to each other and they discuss what they watch afterwards. It's really fun. So the intention of this video is just for fun. No bashing, please. Just spread love. So to be fair with everyone, those three top beauty vloggers, they featured a Bella Tinted Moisturizer on their channel. So I asked them to watch that specific video of those three. And then after watching it, I asked them like this sample question, like who's the most relatable and who do you think you will watch it or you will skip it or papatuloy mo pa ba panoorin to kahit di mo naiintindihan or isi-skip mo, sino yung mas na-entertain ka, sino yung mas paniniwalaan mo, tsaka anong reaction mo. The answers are really surprising because this goes to show that you cannot please everyone. I might find it nice, you might find it not nice, other people might find it. So iba-iba yung mga preference ng tao. So if you're interested to see that, please keep on watching.
You have to watch the three of them.
That's her son.
Let's get ready to
We are talking about
which one do you think it's more reliable? First, second, or third?
For me, who
will
look more beautiful?
No, I'm beautiful. No, I like this one because like she showed the lip, not the way.
For her, it's Michele D, the first one who look. Like Anna Kai Uni. How about for you?
I already said.
You said also. But which one do you think more relatable? You can relate more realistic among three of them.
Okay, more like I think the first one. Yeah, she's the one. But the thing, I don't like the color handling.
The way
I
she
I don't like the color, other one.
How about the last one? Can you click the last one?
The last one, nothing.
This one because this
like
one
see, very simple.
Daily makeup.
Daily, yes, and quick also.
But nothing special.
Nothing special. The way they speak, the three of them, the way
Mary.
Anna.
Yeah.
The way she speaks.
Yeah, professional, yes. Confident, then I can follow her. My feeling is he can take my.
For me, I don't know, huh? For me, when I watch this three, I feel more sincere to number three.
Because natural one.
Natural one. Natural one. She
relatable. Nothing like that. Nothing special. Yeah, like that. But the one.
But we are the winner.
Thanks for your time.
That one. It's too pink. Not thing. This no. This I mean nothing at the only pink. But she look nice, no? Already look nice. This is I do every night.
In the bar.
Should put something like spoon or whatever. Something. Otherwise Angelique's accident will come. About if people don't have long eyelids like her, it's nothing different there. If short,
like me,
yeah. Well, even if you put mascara, you will not your eyes will not blink blink like that. Already. Makeup for what? For work? Or just go daily outside shopping?
She said this is 5 minutes. Look,
yes, of course, five
every
minutes.
Day. And this is also easy makeup without foundation. Actually, three of them said like no foundation,
no foundation.
But this is tinted sunscreen. You don't understand what they said, no? But who do you think is more convincing? When it comes to like selling, or I will get a good angle for you.
If you choose, I like the first one.
Michele.
Because if talking about no foundation, no? But then after totally finished, she look a bit different, like can show that the product is really good, like a different, not natural too much, because skin also look nice.
The second one,
the second one is still look natural, still can see her. It's no, I don't like this normal, it's too normal, but this is really nothing. Nothing changes her face. Her skin also nothing. When she put the sun cream, that sun cream is the same product, right? Both of them.
Yes, three of them.
Then the first one is better.
So you like more the third one?
No, the first one.
The first one. Who do you think you will watch more? You will finish the video if you watch that.
For me. The first one.
The first one.
Okay. Watch her, because then if you watch people, first should be natural face is ugly, no need ugly. Like not that much, really natural with no normal face. But after you make up, should something different. But this the third one is nothing different. But this one, the second one, Anna, she look nice also. But normally she skin also already nice, right?
Yeah.
And then also, you have to think about eyelids. Her eyelid is too long. It's very good actually. It's very. Some people don't have long eyelids. Then it's nothing. It's nothing different. Also, it's like it's
clumping.
Not nice. Up okay. Up is not.
Actually,
nice.
She said one of her video tutorials. She preferred that her eyelashes clump so it will look more volume.
Oh no, maybe she like. But not all people like. Because, yeah, but she present more
realistic way.
But people wants to watch fantasy, no? Like beautiful.
Beautiful, yes. But if you wanna sell one product, this lady is good. Okay. So you have to after makeup and then how many hours is she do correctly how to please get her.
Now let's apply it.
This is the first one. You should put this one also.
It's okay.
Wait, Sarah and Esther, Bible verse both here.
But
who do you think is more interesting to watch? First, second, or third?
First.
The first, how about for you?
First.
Ah, first also. Surprising. And who do you think is more convincing when it comes to like promoting the product?
The third one.
I think the third one, because she's quite honest about it.
Yes.
Like she showed it, right? The natural light and everything.
She was like an expert. She was from outside also.
Yeah.
To show it up, how it is in her skin.
Ah. How about the least favorite among those three?
The second one.
The second
one. Why you don't like Sarah?
I don't know. I didn't find her that like interesting to watch, and I didn't really like the makeup.
The pinky one.
It was too pink. Too much pink on the cheeks.
How about for you, Esther? Who's the least favorite among the three?
The second one also.
The second one also.
Actually, she is cute, but I don't know.
So your first favorite when it comes to this video is the first one, no?
Yes.
That's Michelle, and then second one it's Anne, because she's so honest, and then it's more reliable, no?
Yeah.
And then the one that you will skip is Anna.
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you guys for your time. Introduce yourself.
I'm Sarah.
Yeah. No, later, watch first all. Yes. It's okay.
Are you even doing it?
Most interesting to watch. First, you will say first, second, or third.
Okay, the first one.
The first one. Really? This one?
Yeah, it says that it's supposed to be a no makeup look, but it looks like a lot of makeup.
She's interesting to watch. No?
Not for me. I like the second one to watch.
You like her to watch, this lady?
Yes, but the final look is for the third one.
The final look is this one.
Yes.
And then do you think who will you rely more when it comes to endorsing product? First?
Maybe the third one.
The third one. Even if you don't understand. you're convinced?
Not much.
Because you don't understand.
Because I don't even get what they're saying.
But the way they talk, even you don't understand, who do you think is more engaging and more like...
The third one.
The third one. Yeah. We share the same thought.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. It's alright.
Yeah.
Yeah. So thank you very much now. From different nationalities.
So you already did it with many girls?
Yes, with many girls. You want to see them? I'll show you. Sino pinaka-bet mo sa tatlo, girl? First, second, or third?
I think yung second.
You like Anna? Saan ka mas convinced?
Mas convinced yung third, pero yung mas...
Interesting?
Oo, second.
Ayaw mo dun sa first?
Hindi
masyado. So, mas convinced si Anna.
Nag-interview sa akin, interviewin ko na lang sarili ko. Sino sa tingin mo yung pinaka-reliable dun sa tatlo? Well, mas gusto ko yung take dito sa video na to ni Ann Clutz. It's because I tried the product. Saka lahat ng sinabi niya, true. First of all, lakas maka-dry girl. Eh, may isa pang hindi medyo na-tackle nila doon na gusto kong i-add. Pag nilagay mo si Bello under your makeup, magka-clash yung formulation niya sa ibang foundation. I find it like that. I don't know with others. Parang lumalaban siya, best. Parang ano talaga, pag nilagay mo siya, tapos naglagay ka ng foundation, parang ano, nag-separate na parang nagpa-powdery. Parang may paglibag na nagaganap. Yun yung gusto kong i-add dun sa review ng tatlong yun. Siya yung mas, ano, pag gusto ko ng, yun, yung tama naman, tama din yung sinabi niya, honest to goodness, yun, yung review niya, yung pasok sa panga talaga, best. Talaga lahat ang sinabi niya, talagang, ano talaga, amen talaga ako ng amen kung nasa simbahan to. Yung kay Anna, fresh-fresh yan yung look. Tapos yung kay Michelle, something she created something special out of it. Parang ginawa niya ng sarili niyang touch. So parang maganda rin yung kay Michelle kasi may nakitang something special ang mga taong nanonood saka yung mga kaibigan ko. Pero mostly, mas na-entertain sila. Karamihan ay kay Michelle. Without even understanding what they are talking about. Belo-belo na to. Napansin ko, ang pinakamaraming views pagdating sa take nila sa ganito, sa aming views, eh si Anna Kai. Tapos sumunod si Ann Clutz. Tapos sumunod, ang third na least views dito sa, ano na to, Belo, ay si Michelle D. Pero, yun yung mga sa views. Pero paramihan ng subscriber. Napunta sa subscriber. Sinabi ko sa mga friends ko yan, sa subscriber, si Michelle, si Ann Clutz na ay, sa tingin ko, mahal na mahal ko na ngayon. Kasi the way she talks, parang kaibigan talaga. Tapos parang may nag-melt yung puso ko. Diba? Parang may special part siya sa puso ko kasi may baby siya. Parang, ah, kasakasama niya pa yung baby niya. Hindi pa cute kasi yung take niya. Ayun. Mas, ang sa si Ann, lagi siyang in the middle of view, middle lang siya, hindi siya, tapos pagdating sa subscriber, middle lang din siya ang those three. So, I tried a lot of tinted moisturizer, tinted sunscreen, Korean brand mostly, maganda yan, try nyo. Sinabi ni Ann Clutz na hindi siya camera friendly, hindi talaga. So, thank you very much guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. And if you do, please give me a thumbs up. And would you mind sharing it with your friends and family? If hindi ka pa nakakapag-subscribe. And remember to stay healthy, pretty, be blessed, and be a blessing too. I'll see you again on my next one. Thank you. Love you all. Bye-bye.